love that. I love the use of fresh herbs. On your party, with the water gun as a possible one for the people as a body.
Yes. According to this text, Jesus cripples the youngest.
Simply reject these texts. Say that they are heresy. Wish that we put them back in the hole out of which we found them. See, in fact, that they
evolutionary sects called Gnostics. Many Gnostics consider themselves Christian. Suggests a rethinking of what we know about Jesus Christ. For the first time, we follow in the footsteps of Christ the child, and even the rebellious empty, these texts are authentic ancient documents. The one thing script, the infancy gospel of Thomas, is a startling collection of tales showing an immature child.
The beginning of the scene, Jesus by a string of the water.
Jesus, clay in the mud, shows himself to be this creator, much as God himself played in the mud in Genesis, and created the first human being, but had the root of warming
some sparrow out of the mud. And as he's doing this, so Jesus is violating the Sabbath, he's working on the first of the Sabbath, and Joseph tells Jesus' father what he's done, and Joseph comes into the scene, and he sees the son there, he sees these sparrows made out of mud, he gets angry, he says, Jesus, what have you done? You violated the Sabbath. Jesus responds by coming back to the Lord of the Sabbath, he must violate it.
What comes next in the infancy gospel of Thomas is almost beyond belief. This gospel claims the Son of God is capable of taking life. His temper, had a bad temper, and when Jesus gets mad, watch out, because he's got some real wild in his temper. According to this text, Jesus threatens the young son of the man.
You also should be like a tree without root and not bear fruit, and the child then withers in his presence.